Hi, today I'm going to show you how to fold these cute little rabbits out of a napkin.